Ella spent so much time cleaning the fireplace that she often walked around completely covered in ashes and cinders. Ella's stepsister began to tease her with the name Cinderella.